well, spotted in 1913, and today we're going to do some Fallout 4 mod editing. I'm working on the story. If you want me to do the story mode without mods, then like and comment on the comment section down below, obviously. And yes, I'm level 2827 just because I modded the account. I got the cheat room. So yeah, I'm gonna put this in survivor difficulty because I feel like the mods will work better on that, and it'll make things more interesting. The only handicaps I'm gonna put myself is not have a one-shot kill weapons. And yes, I broke the game yesterday. Yesterday I broke the game, so now you know the experience points are like going off the roof right now. Seriously, it's ridiculous. I broke the game yesterday. I grabbed the minigun that froze mini nukes, right? Yes, it's a gun like that, and like I rapid fired shit out of it, and it broke the game. And I quick save it beforehand. This is my character. I wanted him to look old and stuff like that, cause according to Fallout lore, he's old. This is the minigun from when we saved Preston Garvey. I'm gonna drop this thing. I'm gonna drop baton. And this. So what we're going to do right now is change the difficulty. All difficulty levels are affected damage and the chances of encountering a legend. Alright. So we got it. So I am willing, alright, let me be clear, I am willing to do Fallout 4 gameplay without any, you know, yes, I'm willing to do it without any cheats. Let me drop this. Drop this. It's up for experience. And yes, it's a lot. Now my carry weight is unlimited, basically a billion. So I doubt I'll go above that. So, because it's impossible to go reach him. There's a cat. There's always something I wanted to do. Nice. Let's grab all the bubble hands.
Yes. There we go. Perfect. Hell yeah. Yes. Yes. Nice.
So yeah, where I'm at the story, I just saved Preston Garvey and the gang. So that's where I'm at right now. Empty, so I threw away the can.
No, it wasn't empty yet.
Are you sure?
It was left
over. Then I guess I'm so strong I didn't feel anything then. Let's just say I drank her drink. I drank her drink.
I didn't think you'd come back for it.
Yeah, this is taking a long time. Just imagine if I'm like, I would have to be like level 200 just to unlock everything. Yeah, this is gonna take a large portion of the video. I like Aqua Boy. It gets rid of the radiation. Yes, I think it's the passive. Science. Adamantium skeleton perk is basically a reference to Wolverine. Another limit I'm gonna put myself is only carry like around 5 weapons on me. So let's get this straight. The big boy and the little boy, I'm not gonna carry them. Those are a one-shot kill. Not in my one shot. Rocket launchers, I'm not gonna have those. Energy weapon depends. I'm not gonna use alien blaster. I could easily get the alien blaster in the sheet room, but I'm not willing to do it. So I'm not gonna get the alien blaster. Oh yeah, I'm gonna handicap myself on that. I'm only allowed to carry one power armor. I kinda wanna have this one, the T-45. But since I'm gonna have a lot of the chances of me stumbling upon a legendary, I'm gonna choose a different one. I kinda wanna have the XO-1. Reason being, because it's the strongest power armor. But I kind of want to go with the T-51. Or the T-60. But I'm more leaning towards T-51. If you guys want me to choose a different power armor, then I'll do it. I'll have to customize it first. I'll try not to mess with those robots, because they are immortal. Those robots are OP as hell. No matter what overpowered weapon you have, they'll kill you. Oh, these are all the materials. So I'll take acid. Kids, don't do acid. You know what? Take all. All the resources you need. Credit goes to the guy who created this mod. I'm not sure who did. I didn't see who did it. But credit to the guy who created this mod. It's actually pretty cool. Hello, chemist. I don't know on the top of my head who made this mod, but props to you. I'm not gonna get any of the keys. I'll have to get them myself through the game. I'm gonna play the game, actually. I'm actually going to play the game. Oh my gosh. I need to get armor. I don't want to be in the jumpsuit all day. I forgot which one has the... this is all the ammo. And guns. do you reckon? Should I keep the, should I take all the ammo? Alright, let's see what we want. The lever, we're going to unlock it anyway, so let's get this sniper rifle. Well, it's not a sniper rifle, is it? Alright, so I'm gonna keep the laser musket for now. I'm gonna drop the 10mm pistol, because pistols are trash in this game. Except for the Kellogg's gun, which I'm gonna get. But when I actually kill Kellogg. As I said, I'm not gonna get any. Any mini nukes. Nope. I like this standard Gauss rifle, but I'm gonna have that later in the game, so I don't have to worry about that. So I'm gonna be very picky with what I get. Do I have suppress combat rapid? No, need laser weapon. Chinese also crowd later. I'm gonna get that later. That actually rhymed. Oh, here it is. That's what I needed. Let's see what we got here. We got the double barrel shotgun. We got a laser musket, assault rifle. Laser rifle, 10mm pistol. That's about it. That's all what we need, actually. Take out the ammo. No, I did it. Oh, fuck. I did a mistake, guys. I took everything. Okay, let's keep the hunting rifle. Drop one minigun. Drop this. Nuka grenade, huh? Oh, it's the one grenade. Oh, okay, I see which one it is. It's the one grenade that makes a mini nuclear explosion. They had something to do with Nuka Cola. No, I'm gonna buy that later. No. Double barrel, I'm gonna keep it. Laser musket, gonna keep it. No. I should keep the submachine guns, but I'm not gonna keep the submachine guns. The liver, I'm gonna get that later. Surprise combat, okay. I guess I'm gonna end up with a little bit more than I had initially. These are the weapons I'm gonna keep. Yeah. Keep it these ones. Ooh. I thought the game was going to be. This is basically what I want. No. Fun outfits. What is this? Quest items. Fuck. Holotapes. Drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. Please don't. I don't wanna want to get demonetized for promoting that. Okay, here's the armor. Sorry. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? Certainly, my guy is. Used to be in the army, right? So let's get him some army apparel. There you go. Gonna get this helmet. This is taking a long time, but it's gonna be worth it. Yep, darn. I need a right leg. Oh, fuck. Right leg and right arm. wrong piece of armor again. I'm an idiot. Am I doing something wrong? Oh, there it is. That's what I wanted.
There's no more support.
Ooh, almost half an hour to the video. Still need to craft our freaking power armor. I'm telling you, survival difficulty is gonna be really hard. Yeah, mini terrapin. I didn't choose mini terrapin just because. Let's get started. I assume I have an unlimited amount of fusion cores, and I don't have an unlimited amount of fusion cores. Thank you. Here's all ammo, huh? Alright, I got everything I wanted. How many sting packs do I have? Let's switch to hot, shall we? Not bad. Don't tell me we'll have to make our own sting packs. Alright, you know what? Let's do it. I don't think I'm gonna have to. I don't wanna spend the time looking for the stim packs. Oh wait. Literally I haven't now. I'm still not done with the things. What the fuck is this? You're telling me I don't have blood? Oh, I see. I know which room it is. This one, right? No. The one with all the drugs. This must have this impact, right? Found him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. That's all I need. Before we start, I want to check some things out that I didn't check out. These things over here. Building area, most dangerous cell, Vault 111, Sanctuary Hills. Still more. Where am I? What is this? Where am I? Okay. That's a landmine, isn't it? I got radiation damage. I don't even know what I'm I'm taking this ammo. What is this place? Oh, I see. Alright, so I spent like... Alright, let's get out of here. There's nothing good in here. Oh, there is... Well, there might be, but I'm not good at finding stuff, I guess. I can't believe I spent the extra time on that. Alright, let's do this. There's a whole world waiting at the Commonwealth. So just so you guys know, when you play with mods, then all the trophies are disabled. So yeah, she's all right. No rats. No. Okay. That was the alien ship. Like I said, I'm not gonna be in that.
See you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home.
Oh, I see. I'm tired and I'm hungry.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was... frozen or something, for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am
there's
glad you're here.
There's a settlement that needs my help. Professor, this is one of the many glitches.
Right.
And I hope you... I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
I know it.
There's still hoping there are Minutemen out there. Some don't trouble it.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
I live here.
Be glad for all the help he can get.
Alright, let's talk to Sturgis. Alright, what's the objective again? Yes.
You willing to do some work?
Sure, why not?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
All right. Let's grab everything. Let's make walls. Donald Trump will be so proud. Why are you doing this to me? Fallout 76 fail. Wait. Why is it doing that? Why is this part of my life right now? Hi. What? Because I have to set up some flooring first. I don't know why I'm even bothering trying to get this size. After Fallout 4 was released, it still has some problems. Yeah? Alright. Okay. No one can stop that. We have house new rules over here. I may be an adult, but I still need to respect the rules. You know what I mean, right? It's one of those things. Great parents, I know. Sucks, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. I still have fun. There you go. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to see. down a freaking floor just to do this. How many floors do you guys want me to do this? I'm just gonna create one house. Not too much. I could have created just one shack, that's it. Oh, there it is. The things I get to discover right now. Some defenses, shall we? So I know that's the next thing he's gonna ask me to do. Where does it shoot from? this direction, okay. Whoever tries to invade this base. Oh man. God say. water's another important source that he's gonna ask me for. So, might as well start doing it now. Just because. To trade with me. I remember any beds. I can move on with these.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great.
Uh-huh. Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal. Find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Are the markers telling me to where to find crops?
Wanted to trade a few things.
I need to be alone right now. I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
All right, that's gonna have to wait. He's hungry and he's thirsty and he needs food. That's the thing about pay attention. The bad thing is there's no fast travel either, so yes. that's why I decided to use sheets. Kinda. Yeah, kinda cheating. Fighting going on. Alright. Let's say 8 hours of sleep. And the game froze. It froze for a second. Am I well rested? Yes, I am. All I have is hunger now. Okay, you can live 1 month without hunger, while being hungry. Human can be 3 weeks without food, so suck it up, boy. Alright, let's do this. Sanctuary can wait. Going to Diamond City, and I cannot fast travel because one, I haven't discovered the location, and two, well, we're in survival mode. I swear to God, the floor was trembling, and I thought there was a death claw nearby. Death claws are like a nightmare. Fallout 76 look anything like this, I will buy the game. But like, they said it will look 13 times better than Fallout 4, and it does not look like it.
It's sealed up since the Great War? There's no telling what might be inside.
Hi.
You'd better clear out. That hatch is mine. Have it your way.
What? Okay, I never stumbled upon this guy before. This is the first time for me. And oh my god. Dude, are you okay? Probably not allowing the vault, so he got in here. But unfortunately, the radiation got to him, huh? Thank you.
sleeping. Gunfire. From where at Nano? Found something, Dad? What was it? Oh, this belongs to the ground cave. Lightness 2. Lightness 1. So that means it has an A on it. So is it good? No. Then it has an L. Where is it? There it is. Stop pulling my dog. Laser pistol. Oh. Not bad. Diamond City. That's what the fighters need. Something blew up over here. Let's go.
Game is done.
nothing on. I'm gonna put on my other headphones. Oh my god.
Hey, we appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance. Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Well, my son can wait a little. Right?
Inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Grace, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Dance.
You ready to move out?
Oops. I have a power armor station in the garage, so I should use that to fix my power armor. To stop doing what I do, I keep pressing R1. I keep pressing it by accident. I think Fats, because like I always think Fats is on that button.
Ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Yeah, Paladin Ends should have used that helmet a lot more. I mean, you could give him one and equip it once he becomes your companion, but it's just extra work. Lighting is so awesome.
Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But scribe readings in the area that need to be invested. We don't know much about them. Broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Uh-oh. The game's crashing. Oh no. Guys, the game crashed. Yeah, the game crashed. I might have to end the broadcasting here. The game clearly crashed. Bethesda, can you fix this? Alright. I'll have to close up the game and stop the broadcast. So, see you guys soon.